leaves here before the dentist comes. Finally, I have a place to lay down and sleep. Wake up. Now is not the time to sleep. Oh, come on. When is he coming? Oh, her lawn is the dentist.
Who am I saying today?
Her name's Dora. You may know me from my TV show, Nick Jr. Dora, don't be rude. Speak with diligence.
Ah, yes. My granddaughter loves your show.
She would even want to know the dentist. Let alone you have a grandchild, Dora. That's enough.
Yeah.
Watch your mouth. Now, let's stay your tail. I want to.
Some grocery shopping.
I'm
sure she's not going to wake up this minute anyways.
Weird. There's no need for sleeping again.
If the dentist can't fall asleep for my need, I shall be prepared. After all,
CCTV cameras.
Wait, it was me. I did it.
Oh my god. How can you do this all by yourself in life?
I shall know only because you want. I had a small suspect, but I decided to ignore it. Oh my god, Dora. I can't believe you did this. That's it. I am taking all of your money. I repeat, all of it to pay for this mess. You are also grounded for 3 gazillion years. Come with me right now.
Thank you for watching.